In Obi-Wan Kenobi, during the final battle in Episode 6, Darth Vader uses the same move, forcing his opponent to raise his lightsaber and punching him in the face. That exact move Darth Maul uses to kill Obi-Wan's master Qui-Gon in The Phantom Menace. This finishing move is also attempted by Darth Maul against Obi-Wan in Star Wars Rebels, where Obi-Wan anticipated the move and used